someone outside right now. Urgent help needed.
I'm outside. I'm working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
All right, I'm on it. Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish it. Just don't let him suffer.
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Shit. All right. Finish it. Don't let him suffer.
Yeah.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's still spot. I shouldn't have to tell you, but